Okay, thank you for checking out another video that we have. Last time we have a high interest on the high index lenses, so I'm going to show you this video. This one actually a high index, this is 1.70. I'm going to put in this frame. So this is the prescription and this is the lens. So we show you a finished product in a few minutes, and this is the plastic frame is kind of thin also. Got the lenses, so it's in the machine. This is this one already finished, already cut, so that's how it looks pretty thin. Okay. So one. All right. So the next step, we're gonna put him into the frame.
It needed that anyway. No, don't get that one. I'll give you another one again.
So, and then when you're done, I just do the final.
Yeah.
Gibson minus 6 in the right, minus 650 in the left. And got new nose pad for. Look pretty good, pretty thin.
Super thin. Prescription is a minus 650. Mm-hmm. It looks like a minus 1 now.
And it's got anti-clear coating also. Alright. So, thanks for watching. Let's just do YouTube.
You need a video on your glasses, yeah.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
These are pretty.
Mm-hmm. And you